Hello, beautiful spirit. Thank you so much for joining me today. I am so happy that you're here. I am so happy and so grateful that you allow me to express my highest self and to share this gift of healing with you. Thank you for trusting me. Thank you for being here. I really truly honor you, and I love you, and I'm here to support you in any way that I can. So tonight we are going to do a Reiki energy healing. I'm going to focus on each of the chakras. I have this string of crystals here. That has a little bit of all of the healing crystals that we would use to balance all of the chakras. There's amethyst, sodalite, citrine, aventurine, quartz, and garnet. I just invite you to relax and to set your intention on anything that you wish to release. Leave it here on the table so that we can transmute it, so that we can send it back to the source, so we can fill it with light. So we can transform. Okay. So we can transform. Okay. So I have this candle for you. I'm just gonna light this. And let's take a moment to say your intention, or your prayer, your wishes, your desires, whatever you would like to release and transform and heal. So we're here today to heal. Thank you for being here. Breath in and out. Beautiful. Okay. So I'm going to use this lapidolite. I'm going to place it on your crown chakra, and I'm going to ask it to transmute any negativity, any blocks that are affecting that area. This is our channel to the source, to God, to the creator, to the universe. It's where that information comes through. So it's important to have that open and properly functioning to its highest potential. Okay. Beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna grab another crystal for your third eye. So this one, I'm going to place this on your is lapis lazuli. Such a beautiful crystal, powerful crystal. We're going to open up the third eye and make sure that we can see clearly. Here we go. Amazonite. I'm going to place this on the throat chakra. And I'm going to ask it to go to work there and transmute any negative issues, any negative energies, imbalances, any issues that we may be having with the throat, with speaking our truth. It's so important to express ourselves, to speak our truth. When we don't, and when we aren't able to express, or we feel that we're being silenced, really affects our overall well-being. As creators, we're here to express ourselves. So it's really important for us to be able to speak our truth and be ourselves and express ourselves and say what we mean and mean what we say. Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and activate the throat chakra. Place the power of Shokurei. Beautiful. Okay. And next, of course, we have beautiful rose quartz. This one's a pyramid. I really love using this on the heart chakra. I feel that this tip here really allows us to channel in the energy from God source, from the universe, from creator, whatever name you want to use, it's perfectly fine. So I'm going to place this on your heart chakra. And it's going to transmute any blockages, any negative energies, any heartache, pain. The heart is so powerful, yet so gentle, yet so fragile, yet so strong. So many beautiful aspects. It's important for us to protect and take care of our heart. For the solar plexus, tiger's eye. I really love tiger's eye. I'm a Leo, I was born in July, and tiger's eye is actually the Leo stone. So it is one of my favorite stones, my favorite crystals. It's absolutely gorgeous, I think. I don't know if you can see it. Oh, there we go. Such a beautiful reflection. Holds so much strength and power, and I love this one. So this one I'm gonna place on your solar plexus. And for the sacral chakra, I have this carnelian. Has some really cool lines, some beautiful, it's just such a beautiful crystal. I love this one. And this one's gonna help us clear and transmute any negative energies in the sacral chakra. This is our creative chakra, as well as our sexual chakra. And we want to make sure that's just functioning to its highest potential. The creativity, the creation, the womb healing. Okay. And for the root, I have smoky quartz for you. This is going to help us get grounded, feeling secure and stable. You feel secure and stable. You feel secure and stable. You are safe and secure. And stable. Okay. Just gonna do a quick body scan and see where we need to really focus our energy today. Okay, I'm getting the third eye. Bunyana katariene, sunyene kashoko rine, kina kaine kotoriena. Bunyana katariene, sunyene sanye, shokotoriene, banyana kaine kotoriena. Su. Shunyene kaine kotoriene. I want you to visualize yourself. In a very extremely blissful state. See yourself laughing. Enjoy, visualize it. Where would you be? What does the area look like, the surrounding area? Where are you? Visualize who are you with? I want you to create for you, for yourself, your perfect reality. And I want you to know that you absolutely have the power to do that. So open the third eye. Shunyena katorine, sunyena. Hmm. envision the reality you wish to create. Project it. Hold the frequency of that projection. Create and manifest whatever you like. Kotoriene akaine pukoniene senia shakotoriene. Konyana katoriene kine konyana kashakotoriene. Konyana setirine konyana kaine kashakotoriene kaine kotoriene. Punyene sanye shanye kotoriene kine kaine konyana shanotoriene. Punyana sanye kushakotoriene kina sanina katoriene kaina punyene kitarana kaine konye. Awaken the third eye. Punyana katarine. Shunyana kaene kotoriene. Punyana kaene kaene kushu kotoriene. Beautiful. This is really great energy here. The third eye activated. Yes. Keep visualizing. Energy feels so peaceful today. I'm so happy to see that. No negative energy, just transformation. Illumination. Okay, illumination. Illumination. Beautiful light you have. How beautiful, how beautiful. I love it. You are a beacon of light. You should shine this bright all the time. Don't dim your light for anyone. Activate and open up the third eye. Okay. Konyana kaene kotoriene kinamana kusoriene. Shh. Open the third eye, Ysania. Take a deep breath in and out. Kunyene kitirana no so toriana kaine poko toriene kunyena kasho kotoriene kera patariana kunyene seshara tarine ponyana kaine potoriene kine kaine kasho kotoriene sunyana satoriana kaine Kotoriene, kina, shokotoriene, usu. I'm also feeling the throat chakra. Nimele shanakatariene, kunine kise shokotoriena. Let me grab you a crystal for that. For Amazonite. Sunene kaine kushu kotoriene kaine potoriena kaine kushu rine Panyene sunena kaine kotoriene kina shakatoriena su Unyamana tariene kyunu kushu kotoriena kaine potoriene Kunyena shana kotoriene kine seshiru kotoriena payene kunyene su kunyena shatari Speak your truth. So tonyene sane kishukutoriene kaine pokonyene kine konye shirakatariene konyene ponyana kaine kutoriene kine shirakatariene konyana katorene panyana kaine kutoriene panyeno koshone drese shirakatariene konyene. Just gonna place a bunch of little hearts in your auric field, sending you all of the love, infinite love, infinite blessings. Ponyana kotoriene kine kaine konye shana kotoriene kaine ponyene kina toriene sonyene sene kotoriene konyana katoriene ponyene kaine shukotoriene kaine ne kotoriene konyene kaine kushukotoriene su shonyene kaine kotoriene kaine pokoriene kine sene kaine kushuno Panyene keturine kina kashukotorine Konyana mana katorine kine kaino kushukotorine kaine sunine patorine kyu Panyene katarine sunyana katorine kine shuru kusuru torine Konyana sushukotorine kina potorine kaina Onyene katarine Sonia Shanakato. Sweet and vivid dreams.